Hello, this is Boris the Barbarian, sitting here in St. Petersburg, a place that we call the Isengard Tower, because it's where you can see the cops, because we're drinking right on the street. It's illegal to drink here, and as you can tell, I'm still alive. You haven't seen me in a while, I think, like 6 years or so, maybe 5-6 years. And we're drinking Delirium Red. It's a nice beer. I don't remember where it's from, but it has a barbaric elephant on it. And the elephants are very barbaric because they can kill you, basically. If you come by an angry elephant, it will rape you and kill you with its tusks right here in your anus. So this beer, some people might say it's sissy because it's cherry beer, but you know, it's pretty strong, helps you to stay alive, stay warm, and it's already fall, autumn in the osень in St. Petersburg, as you can tell, so it's not that warm, so you need this kind of stuff to stay alive. You'll probably hear from me soon, so check back with me to see if I'm still alive.